Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Wizardry 8, the Russian Roulette Challenge, where everyone is trained. So what are we doing? Oh, we are on the courtyard. I wanted to check if I can get to the Lava Lord, and if not, we go to Arnica, cure ourselves, and then we come back. There is still this high-level group. Which makes me like... There's another group here. This way is open, I'm pretty sure I left it open. Guess we will cure ourselves first. There's nothing bad about that, right? We can do that. And we can always come back. And either I do the Lava Lord for the experience, or I do something else, because 140k, that's not much. And after that is rush to the bomb. With an alchemist, hoping that he survives. If he doesn't survive, I will have no alchemist. So maybe, just maybe, I should make alchemist like after the bomb. Okay. Nah, if I don't lose the mage, the bomb experience is not enough to level me up. So what's the situation? Probably bandits. Okay, we kill them. Yeah, we level up first, of course. Mook, almost there. Intelligence? Yeah, I guess I will go like a secondary alchemist, right? We don't care much about these. We are almost at knock knock. But we start with bow and yes. I may switch to swords if she stays around, but it's like so improbable. She doesn't have good stats for can a ranger even equip the giant sword? Honestly, I don't know. Well, I'm not sure about the ranger. The samurai can, lords can, so ranger should as well. Where is ranger on the list? Before samurai. Yeah, then ranger should be able to equip it. What is this? Rogue? Two levels from 100-100. So, stealth. Should I go for locks? No, that was the only trap I wanted to open. The rest I just so don't care. Surprise him from the other side. What is it even? Yeah, 7s and 9s. We should, like, I don't know, train rest all. And we should train, like, I don't know, ice pull level 7. We should train Shrill Sound. This guy can train a knock knock, but I will wait before the level up. If I lose him, I don't want to spend like an hour training knock knock and then just lose him. The ranger is also very close. I can get him to knock knock with mixing potions, but I don't know the spells, right? I know it only. I have only one book. He will start, right? He's fast enough with his bloodlust. Don't deflect me, train my shields and reflections. He's not starting, he's too slow. Then attack. And you train magic missiles. Keep doing that. What? Bart has no target? Okay, I'll pierce them. I just care about the experience. And... You can cast. lot of items. We will get them all. 5,000 experience, not exactly the highest number in the world. But we are glad for every bit we can get, right? We will check Anne if she's knock knock. Not sure if I rested long enough. It might be that she didn't reset yet. Well, we will see. Insanity. Ah, Nox, perfect. Bye. That's all I care about. Now I have two Nox. I can sell her some trash now. I will sell it to Anton. Some of the armors and weapons. So, armor. Should identify these things. Did I just sell him the ninja items? I should buy it back. Okay. Okay. We'll keep these nice items for now. Stun rod I will keep as well. Demon stink I will keep, because why not? Should get rid of these items. But we should be lighter now. So we can identify some items here. This can go as well, of course. With this aqua shield, very nice. And water shield. Number two. Fireballs, why not? And this is the key. Okay, so we have the shields. Does anyone want to use that shield, or is Heather better? This is dexterity, but I'm not sure if I want the dexterity or if I would rather get... How's your skill? Wow. The water resist might be better. But I will keep it. Yeah, let's just sell them. Or do I have one more knock? Do I have one more extra knock? Well, that's never bad to have extra knocks. It's never bad to have extra Nox. Which means you can learn the Book of Nox later on. Great! Do we have any... Light heal, medium heal? No. But once again I will wait until I level up. Do we want... Yes. From the mana back. New buffs. Okay. So nice. How's your armor plate? Getting better? Nice. Oh, we have friends. Hopefully bigger robots, but... Oh, very nice. Very nice, very nice. He'll get some help from the greens, so we'll just rush them. This will be a little bit better experience. I already killed them. Okay, 17 per one. Patrol is paralyzed. Yeah, this will be a little bit longer fight. We had a little bit of luck. We kill it now, nice. They don't have many hit points. Okay. Leave him be, I want to cast a spell with him. If he keeps his turn. I was also thinking about Alcedexus. And I think it doesn't matter if I lose the... If I penalize the mage. I don't think it matters that much. Let's make a fireball. I think I can live with that. I don't need him, like, to be great at dealing damage. It's basically for the buffs, for the X-ray. Nothing else. And knock knock. How many left? 5? Okay. Come on, let's not do this. A waste of time. So, train the divinity or divine magic. And you should actually train alchemy. They are basically dead, so let me actually just kill them. One hit points. And 7, go. What? Someone kill it? Run away! Okay. Problem solved. Oh, level up. Which one? 10! Wow, he's bad. Vitality, but reflection is there. Yeah, I should get shield to 25. Well, no, I get a bonus from the shield skill. From the shield. I get a bonus shield skill from the shield. Let's stay offensive. For now. Yeah, this is plus 5 to shield, so it's actually perfect. Good. Nothing else? Nothing else. How's the experience going? 120. Wizardry plus 1. So. Yeah. If we want to kill the Lava Lord, we should be able to kill some level 17 enemies, right? We just leveled our Rogue, we leveled our Fighter. What is it, level 17 enemies? We just need a good fighting spot. We start with this though. 2 archers, 8 veterans. We will adjust the positioning. We'll go into the mouth. Oh, we have only the archers. They are blocking them completely. Then they will go like this. He is completely blocking him, this one guy. Perfect. He's completely blocking them, this one guy. One by one, okay? And we will train... What will we train? Fire? Let's keep that mana. How's his skills? Fire is the worst. Beside mental and divine. It's like train hex. Nice. Nice, it worked. More. Earth elemental defending, but it's okay. He's like blocking them from running around if they decide to run like flee or something. Hexed. I've like never cast the hex more than once, or maybe not even that. No effect, it just dispelled the old hex. Okay, V, I like you, but I think you should invest into future. You know what? Cast something that makes sense. Make like one ice ball. So that I can start regenerating that frost mana. Veterans are no jokes, level 14s. Let's not underestimate them completely. Oh, nice! You start with the archer? Yeah, start with the archer, please. And you can do like one whips. Nice. Give me the weapon. No. Okay. Give me a good whip. Almost. That's the price. So now it could be two at a time. Oh, it's too far. Ned, it was his weapon. Oh, they just hold them like that. Ah, I thought it was on the ground. It would make no sense. Okay, V, you can start swinging. But you should do something. Make like Shadow Sound 1 or something. No! My toy! Hey! I need someone who can cast a lot of stamina. This will be difficult. I think the hybrids were not a good idea, after all. I just don't have the patience to take care of them. Not even in a normal playthrough. Come on. Nice. Stuff, samurai. Finally, two at a time. Sucks. Getting out of stamina. He just won't drop! Come on, nice. And hex will help. No, not sucks! He's already dead as he is. Don't kill sucks, please. Come on. Not nice. Thank you. Now I have to heal him somehow. Oh my god, it'll take forever. Nice. Very nice. So... these are just patrols and scorchers. These guys are inside. Okay, I think I ran around now. Oh, that was close. Running through lava in Iron Man, yeah. Oh, we have the enemies inside, which we have to take care of. Well, we will manage. It's not a big thing. It's only three guys. Boys. Ah, just initiates. Ah, no, it is the whole group. Which one? Well, it's only initiates. I'm just a little bit afraid. No, they are from here. They're not from over there, right? Fighting everyone. But as long as they are just casting silence on me, actually. Oh yeah, I can make soul shield. Damn! That silence. Just wanted elemental shield before I run in. Hope I will get it. Okay, who we are pulling? Yeah, it's this. Okay. It's a long fight. It's okay, we want to experience after all. Yeah, it's all of it's this first part. We will kill all of them. There's no point to delay it anymore. Now we are resistant to web. That's the important part. Yeah. These are out of... no, they are in current range thrown. Okay. I could make me an elemental, but I don't see the any reason. I will try to make the soul shield, buffs, heals. Yeah, we'll win, no problem. A bigger hit point once. Why? Give me less hit point target. I'll start with her. 60 damage prevented. Wow. They should drop quickly, so. Even faster with angels. Nice. Yeah, heal. Two hit for zero damage. Okay. Oh, it prevented. I see. Here's the first web. Should we start with this one? Yeah, we start with that one. Come on, give me a kill. Start mending us, please. Do we make a cast? No, absolutely zero reason. Actually, zero reason. Buckler. We will get a... Yeah, he cannot cast anyway. We will hopefully get like a free round before they come over the corner. They may take two turns to do it. Also, if they are all buffed, they will go immediately. Get her. No comment, just do it. Nice. Give me the silence back. Thank you. So, if they don't silence me, I'm willing to just stay here for one round. Yes. Should have casted rest all with V as well, but it's okay. How is it going? Six more turns? Initiate, initiate, initiate. Do we do anything? Yeah, we can just... Like, I should actually been practicing the energy blast all the whole time. It's like... Six casts. Not done. Wow, one down. Don't hex, please. Well, as long as Bart can heal, should be fine. Okay, take it back. We are dying! Ah, here we are. It was a short web. You may need a new shield. I will risk one more turn. Ah, he cannot use it because he is... Well, then... Bless us, because Bless is running out. Why is she still alive? Where's the point in that? Is Hex so strong against me? Start with this girl. Okay, elemental shield, but only a small one. We should manage without the rogue, right? I mean, I could do this. Should have done it like years ago anyway. Short range characters should be on the side. Long range in the middle. It's just a short walk, so hopefully we will get our casts. No, we won't. But they are running out of power. Oh, it's the priestess here. Okay. Nice. Nine more arrows. Okay. Nice. Do we kill the initiates first? Or do we not kill the initiates first? Did he fail to heal? Or what? We should be fine, right? Hopefully. The hexes are destroying us. Come on. Just a hit. The hexes are really bad. Everyone's hexed. Nice. Unconscious. Out of stamina, I see. That's always a way out. Only very few enemies are immune to running out of stamina. Why did I avoid this fight in the first place? Absolutely easy. Except that I'm dying. My elemental shield is not on. Oh, because my elemental shield is weak now. I see, that's why I'm taking so much damage. I underestimated the elemental shield. Okay, this one's down. This one's down. Good. Easy. You know what, let's skip these. Let's just skip them. Just do it. No, wrong one, of course. Out of mana. Part we'll have to manage. These are just veterans, right? Yeah, let's just keep casting. Actually, don't underestimate veterans. Level 14s. Isn't my like highest level character level 14? Oh, I got so much experience there. Okay, I may not even want to do the Lava Lord then. Or right after I change characters. Well, it's not about Lava Lord, it's about handing on the quest, which hopefully gives experience. I completely forgot if it gives experience or not. I think it does. 80,000 or something like that. It's not much. We will see. Ah, insta. So do what I said, I wanted to do this. Well, fighters are secondary long range, but that's okay. We needed stamina for the big fight, so... Once I get Rope of Rejuvenation, he will lose his strength, but I think it's worth it. I think it's worth it, because it's a lot of free stamina for a bard. So, this is just patrols, right? Patrols and scorchers. The scorchers are of no importance. Elemental shield. Sulfuros is a high level, though. Hmm? Patrols are just level 10s. Should I hope for an elemental? For fire elemental, I mean. Nah, we'll just destroy this quickly. Sulfurous. Are they 14 or are they 18? 18 would hurt. Oh, this guy's dead. Perfect. Now they will breathe on him and not on me. But they are so too far away to, like, close enough to reach him, but not close enough to reach me. But probably was just a waste of mana. The fire breath of the scorchers also costs a lot of stamina. So I don't mind if I lose some. Depends on the timing, right? Do we just whip them? Come on, let's take it. X. Come on. 3 hit points. Okay, you can rest all. Oh, I need the elemental shield, I forgot. What am I doing? Oh my god! They are close enough? But only two of them. And I don't have mana. Well, I have a mana potion. And I will have elemental shield now. Yeah, I should drink mana with him. Yeah, it's a lot of damage. We need to recast the shield with power level 7. They are level 18. Can already tell you. I feel like I should run behind the corner. Definitely should run behind the corner. They would kill me. Oh my god, he failed! Okay, that's a dead mage. It's one breath that I have to survive. Okay, we survived. No, we didn't. And mage has the resurrection stuff. Yeah, why does it have to be level high level scorcher? I cannot fight them. Does anyone has element like resurrections? It's only the mage, right? Mage is the only one I wanted to get, but it's just patrols. It's just patrols. Just don't fail, please. Don't fail. Thank you. Okay, give me... Come on, crit. They are being blocked, that's why they are not coming. Come on, don't fail the heal. Very unreliable character. We fight them. Well, if we do, I don't know where. We'll try here. They come. They should not come. Oh, we don't have X-ray. Oh, here we are.
Oh, 26, not 18. What? What?
That explains everything. Give me actual angels. I can't even. They will destroy me. I want to kill one. Like, nothing I have is good enough for them. Should armor melt them, actually. I cannot even hit them. ...24 damage. Okay. How's the stamina? Okay, he's out of stamina. I really wish he would breathe instead. Okay, we get an air. The nausea is also not helping. Okay, like, don't want to waste all the mana. Just want to kill one of them. Just look at the damage. Out of mana. Perfect. Okay. This will be a lot of experience. 46. Here's my level up. I don't think we will ever get to the Lava Lord. Like this. Please, not like this. Let's hide. Let's hide here. Let's like hide, totally hide somewhere. Okay, I'm afraid it's time to roll the dice. Because our mage is only got to 15. So, we don't mind Ranger, we don't mind Samurai. I have to say it, we don't mind the Rogue. The fighters would be bad. The mage would be the worst, of course. Well, let's roll. Let's roll with my rolling machine. 3! That's the Rogue, right? Yeah, rogues don't last in this party. It's just rogues. Rogues is like insta-go. I'm afraid this will be another fighter. No, wait, this will be the alchemist. This will be the alchemist. Viconia 4 alchemist. Viconia 5. Viconia 5. Profession alchemist. Let's make an elf. Let's max her dexterity for the alchemy. Viconia 5. I have acid splash, right? All you want is alchemy. Do we take the mythology? I don't care about mythology. Alchemy. We need the heals. Not much though. Earth will be trained. We want water. Wait. No, we want earth after all, but I guess we will. Or we want fire. Fire only works if you get there. I don't think this alchemist will get there. But let's pretend he will get there, or she. Let's start with water and then go fire. Iconia 5. Okay, chaotic 2. That's an elfin alchemist. Yes, no. Oh, the dexterity buckler, perfect. Who has the intelligence cap? You don't need. Oh, you need actually. I can get this one, I guess. So what can you wear? Most of the rogue stuff, right? What about weapons? Shield? Yes, definitely. Already overweight. Don't forget to move away. Let's also set you on defense. And we can level up the mage! Well, I definitely cannot go against the Scorchers with that alchemist in the party. I will have to go kill some low level enemies first. So, mage. Do we have the book? I never picked it up, right? But this is time. I'll just get the Firestorm, I guess. Yeah. Do we boost the Divine? Or do we boost the Fire? Fire doesn't matter yet. Let's boost the Banish. If he gets there, let's boost the Banish. Okay. So can we do anything around here? Not at this point, right? Yeah. Please despawn these sulfurous scorchers. Please despawn. Do we go Arnica Road or something? I just need some melee guys. Crimson Puppies. Melee enough. Crimson Puppies are melee enough. You have nothing you can do, but you can do energy. You can actually do the Firestorm. Look at the damage. 5, 4. 7! And energy blast. Actually, yes. Two at a time. Oh, it's 3. This will be some nice levels. 5,000 experience. It's level 3, right? Or something like that. Okay. Let's grab it. So, Vitality Intelligence. Oh, we should check the books. Let's start with some earth, so where I don't start from scratch. I wanted vitality, even so I should go for piety. Do we go for fire? Yeah, let's try to go for fire. A little bit more heals, but not much. Let's get vitality to 50 and then go piety. Or do we have enough hit points? Yeah, let's go. Nah, we don't care about mana on this one. Just put the alchemy. For fire, get more divine. Good. So do we have any heals? Any books? Portal itching. Portal you should take because you will get there. Oh, I probably I teach the acid splash to someone. We should get her to Nox because they are going for a training session for the rest of the video. We will kill whatever is there. Oh, second puppies. How many? They're coming, right? They are not afraid. Now you have something? Yes, itching. Just itch them. Just itch. Actually, I should have left the intelligence on Samurai. I need his wizardry to climb. How close is she to level up? Far away. How close am I to level up? This is not that much! 750. It's too close. Too close for comfort. Okay, how's your... Oh, you are good enough, so you can learn it. You can also learn it. And you need to get good enough to learn your oven. But we should get there. Let's get this. Let's get the piety. Nox. Rocks. And the cures, right? Or should I maximize the mana? Nah. Earth will be trained. Powercast will not be trained for that I'm too far away. But we should do this. You need to start with something, right? Okay. Training session. If there is a spawn in Arnica, I will kill them, but otherwise I'm training. I don't care about powercast with her that much. Everyone's gonna train. It's going to be terrible. I don't really care about these. But I need to. I need to have a secondary wizardry caster if the mage gets lost. There's no way around that. So what's the time? 54 minutes into the video. Yeah. The rest is just... I'm not doing anything else on this one, just training. Yeah, I don't even have... I don't need to train with this guy, so... There's no real point spending the mage time. So I will just train the left side, I guess. On the other hand, if the mage is staying... Could do like 5 casts or something. Just want to train Viconia so that she can make me money. Do you need 60 or do you need 50 for renewal? I thought it's 60, but it might be 50. Yeah, she's going to train fast. She has dexterity shield, intelligence helm. And she has her class bonus. The samurai I would like to get to 45 with Wizardry. No, don't think it's realistic without the helm. I don't care about earth magic. Well, I do, but give me Wizardry and alchemy. How difficult is it to get alchemist to level 11? It's pretty difficult, right? So I could make a backup portal. If I manage to get... Well, if I lose the mage, it doesn't matter, I can still fight through, right? As long as I have the buffs up, then the mage doesn't matter. Viconia's training nicely. He's already having the highest end magic. She's a little bit low on piety, so the end magic is not going to rise that fast. But I'm not in a rush with end magic. So, do you think I will keep the mage till the end of the game? I wouldn't mind. I just don't know what I would do if I would lose the samurai. If I would have to make a new one. Well, if I lose the samurai, I will not make second mage or something. If I lose the mage... If I first lose the samurai and then I lose the mage, then I have a little bit of a problem. No Wizardry caster for a while. Let's not invest too much time into the mage, so... He's getting good, but... It's not forever. Most probably. How's Viconia's alchemy doing? Show me an increase to Viconia's alchemy, come on. No, it's flames. Okay, here we are. 43. 40 is enough for cure disease, right? I'm not sure why I'm training the ranger, so feels like a total waste of time. It's not like he's any good at magic at all, right? And just like it's okay to do it for the knock knock, because I need the knock knock. That's true. Should be able to cast knock knock on, like, I don't know, level 5. Okay, 45. Let's get her to 50 and see if that's enough for renewal. Actually, let's get her to, I don't know, 47. And cast some, like, create some cure diseases. Get her to 50 that way. Then we can check. Samurai already can cast power level 2 on green. Nineteen. Oh yeah. This will also refill the shops a few times, right? Yeah, getting the samurai to 45 wizardry would also be great for the backup X-ray. So time? Already 10 minutes on this. Still no alchemy. Next alchemy should be 46, right? Yeah, let's get her to 47. Might be I missed one increase, but I don't think so. Not casting too much per rest. I see something moving. actually, we have found out last time in the mod that having the intelligence above 100 doesn't speed up the training of wizardry. Pretty sure about that. But what if you have two governing stats and one of them is 120, let's say, and the other one is, I don't know, 60? Do you train like if you had 160, or do you train like if you're 180, the sum of them? That's the question. Let's focus on the important ones. Okay. Forty-seven. Okay, let's check if we can mix some disease. If I have enough. No, wait. I mixed everything I had before I rolled the level up and lost the alchemist, right? Pretty sure that's what I did. So let's have a look what we have. Well, we can check the shops though. We have some enemies, so we can buff up. And I said I will not do anything else in this video. We will do this. What level is this? 2. Okay, we got some drones. Can you, like, I don't know, whip them? It's damage. These guys, oh, we are not killing, they are not in the way. Okay. Ah, level ups, very nice. This will also, we go for piety. Should go for dexterity still, but we go for piety. Everything we want. We don't care about chameleon, right? But we can get 3 points here, that's great. And speed. Yes. Close combat, so low. Swords is there. Swords are there. Reflection needs to get to 20, so let's go pole arms. So what do you have, mister? I have money, yes, I have some gold. We can definitely mix some heavy heals there. We will do it. Let's buy 25, so until 12 has left. Ah, there's the disease. And the conditions should be enough. Probably not enough heavy heals. I can buy some heavy heals from Heli. Oh man. Well, experience, experience. How much do I get? 17,000? As long as there are no allies. There's one. Okay. Should be fast. Not even enough for level up? Oh, Tincture of Shadows, thank you. That does completely nothing for the quest. Okay, she has some heavy heals. So, how many? I will not bother with mixing the light heals slowly. No! I'm missing 5 moderate heals, right? That's okay. Okay. So we make disease. Disease we do one by one. Also, we should already be at 50 alchemy, right? Oh yes, 50 is enough. Not sure why I thought it's 60. But I still want to train alchemy. Many 4 more cure conditions. Okay. This will give me some money. Was it level 6? Yeah. And if I didn't power level, she would be able to do this on... probably on level 6 as well. Because I was already at 40 alchemy. And to 50 I would probably get through the disease. Okay, that's the last disease. You can keep. Maybe I'll take it as well. Oh, It's my alchemy? Who cares? Alchemy 52? Nah, that was after the first mix. Why am I here? 67! Oh! That's how you raise alchemy. So we should have enough money. Let's actually make a few more rounds, I don't know. And we want to identify the rest of the items we have. We still want to raise the knock ability a little bit. Go like, I don't know, until 1 hour 20 minutes. Because I need to train Earth. I want her to be good with Body of Stone. So I need high Earth magic. It's not just about alchemy. I know a Body of Stone is a little bit far away. It's like level 14, I believe. No. It's level 11. Level 11. So we will get there. If the Sulfurous Scorchers let us. Forty art magic, yeah, not bad. Oh, I wanted to identify items. That's okay. Let's identify the important stuff. And some stuff for sale. Oh, I just cast it. Should actually switch the intelligence helm to samurai. So that I train Wizardry faster now. Because I have what I wanted from the alchemist. It still helps training the earth faster, right? Yeah, we should do it so. 82, a little bit better. I needed Wizardry. Oh, it's already 42. Why didn't I identify all the stuff I have during the last power level training? Didn't think about it at all. Okay, 70 alchemy. Can identify a lot of stuff actually just with artifact skills. Because Sax doesn't have a penalty here. Okay, looks like we reached the peak. Ah, the armor melt. 55 artifacts, very nice. 120. That's enough. Somewhere I can cast power level 3, no problem. Picunia as well, it's just, she just needs levels. That's the only thing. Is that the 43? I would really like to get it to 45 though. So I can X-ray next level. Yeah, we need the X-ray. This will be a long one. But I'm only training. Training and mixing. So who skips doesn't lose anything. Training. Locked tight. 44. Very nice. One more Wizardry. One more with Aldrin, and here we are. Then I have secondary X-ray. Probably one more rest after this. Hopefully not more. One more rest. And here we are. Okay, do you want to identify anything? Because we are resting for the mana. Okay. There should also be enough to reset the shops, which we can check like next time. Okay. Give me proper armor plate. Thank you. So, thank you for watching. See you next time.